official. South Carolina Law Enforcement Division agents say that 44-year-old Eric McBride was charged with manufacturing a bomb or hoax device and then threatening a public official's life over the weekend. McBride was booked at the Lexington County Detention Center, then transferred to the Newberry County Detention Center. The case will be prosecuted by the South Carolina Attorney General's office. In Lexington County, one man is now behind bars facing felony charges for trafficking.